Hello. Who are you? Doesn't matter. Welcome. You're safe with me. I'll be right here, nice and close, so I can speak without alerting the others. Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What's happening? It's breathing. Dead. It's breathing. It's breathing. He knows she's getting closer.
He can feel her coming closer.
She's getting closer.
They're watching. This is a journey deep into darkness. There'll be no more stories after this one.
What is she doing? Why is she doing this?
They're watching.
Why isn't she coming? She's doing this for him. She wants to rescue him.
He's already dead.
I can feel you coming. Shh. Coming.
Quiet.
Oh, how rude of me. I never told you of the others. You hear them too, right? They've been around ever since the tragedy. Well, that's not quite true. Some are old, some are new, but they've changed. I think the darkness changed them, just like it changed her.
Look around you. Can you see them? Over there.
Why isn't she looking?
Why aren't you looking?
He's in hell high.
Look, up ahead.
Alive.
You see it too?
You promised you gave
him. Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of mist and fog. The place the Northmen call hell.
Turn back.
Go back.
Go back.
Go back.
It's not safe.
Look around and you'll see them. The drowned, the sick, the slain. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here.
Can you see them? Can you see them? They're going to do that to you.
They're watching.
Stop.
Can you feel them watching? They're watching her.
What is she thinking? I can tell you. She's afraid. Wouldn't you be? You'd think she would get used to it by now after so many years. But the darkness, it just builds onto itself, growing stronger, towering over her. You might try and ignore it. Always there, just out of sight, where you're most vulnerable. It's like it knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power.
They can feel you.
You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own, but it isn't bravery that drives her. bravery only mean something to those afraid of death? Said it was fear runs far.
What is she looking at? What is she leaving behind?
I know what she's thinking. I hear her thoughts.
It's not too late to get into the boat and go back. No one will judge her. No one will ever know.
Oh, she heard us. There's no going back.
You can't do it.
Senua pushes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering. There's nothing to go back to, and worse to look forward to. Why don't you join us? Maybe you too have a part to play in this story.
Alright guys, welcome to Hellblade, Senua's Sacrifice. I have been wanting to play this game for a while now. And I have seen all the little dev diaries of this game.
Look really clearly.
Focus, Senua.
Focus. Focus and you'll see.
What happens if
you... Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell. And your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hela's gate. But gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the Isles of Orkney across the Eastern Sea and find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold. The path to Helheim goes from there, across the river of knives that flows from the dark world of Niflheim.
The dev diaries were kind of the making of this game. And I still have the Game Informer magazine when this game was on the cover. There were just so many games that came out in the fall. Didn't know which one to get, but I eventually got this one. And yeah, I am playing this on the PlayStation 4 Pro. Do think it's the like 30 frames per second mode. I think there is one that has a higher frames per second, but wasn't really clear on the options menu. It had like a 60 hertz off and on, and I just kept it off. So I've seen just little bits and pieces of this game. Hopefully the puzzles aren't too difficult.
Knives across which lies the halls of hell, the place they call Helheim. There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in Helheim. And the goddess Hela holds his soul there. Her dear beloved, Dillian.
Just in case you don't know anything about this game, main character here, his name is Cinema.
Why doesn't she turn back?
And she has a schizophrenia. I think that's how you pronounce that. So the voices you are hearing, she's hearing as well.
His soul still lives. She needs to save his soul. She wants his soul to be at peace. She needs to lay him to rest. He's already dead. She can save him. There's nothing she can do. She'll never make it to Helheim. She can't let him rot here. She needs to try. Do you know where you are?
The bridge to Helheim. I forget its name. She forgets too. But she does remember that only the dead may cross it. That part wasn't so easy to forget. The old fool said there was a hidden path. Let's see, shall we?
It is a really pretty game for being like a small team of people that made this. If it's creepier with the voices or without them. I'm betting we'll end up going there at some point. In the options menu, there's they do tell you the controls. I know on some of the reviews or something they said like they didn't tell you that, but I don't know if they changed that or what.
The Northmen speak of 9 worlds. The world of men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of earth, harvest, wind, and sea dwell in Vanaheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
That's the way.
Wondering if the voices would say something if he looked down.
Don't kill me. I'm not one of them. Don't listen. I was just hiding. I find I live longer that way. Don't listen. I'll never let the bastards catch me again. Never! Wait. Who are you?
It's just a memory.
Truth? Is that you?
For my tales of the Northmen, they call me Druth. A liar.
He's lost.
An old fool. Druth is my truth.
It's good to see you again. You kept your vow.
To guide you in this life and the next, I will tell you my stories of hell. If I may walk with you.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening.
The runes seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye, and you too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
Focus.
I can see one.
Hold it in your mind's eye. Find one like it to open the gate.
She needs to look closer.
Now I guess these red imps tell us
it's near.
That we're in that area.
Focus, and you will find it. Look towards the gate, and the gate will open.
The gate is open. Go through the gate.
Go through it.
It's dangerous.
Follow it.
What's behind the gate?
It worked.
Well, there's the first puzzle down.
I spent 6 years enslaved in hell. But I watched the Northmen. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listened? When everyone else laughed. You thought you were the heaven. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
All right, just a couple of minutes more.
Another voice joins us. She once tried to make them go away. Pretend they weren't real. But what good is that?
never really seen a game do that before, so that was... Yeah, I don't exactly like heights myself. Thought maybe that was the little hole there. Alright, I'll cross this and...
I guess it's the same with heights. You can stand on the edge.
Then we'll end the video.
Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make that little slip. You can't just wish things away.
Give it a go. Go
on. Alright guys, we'll end the video here. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye guys.